Arriving in Athens by air, the Duchess of Kent is welcomed by her mother at the beginning of a short stay in the Greek capital. King Paul and Queen Frederika, cousins of the Duchess, were also there to join in an affectionate family greeting.